We're going to head up to Mount Airy. David Jeannot is there, and I understand the snow's coming down pretty good there.
Oh my gosh, it's sticking to the ground. It is so thick out here, and there's just snow everywhere. Now there were cars passing back and forth through here. Traffic seems to be flowing okay. There's not an issue. We also saw salt trucks coming up and down here, but schools here in Surrey County let out really early at 10 o'clock. And as we were here getting ready for the shows, we saw them dropping students off at their homes. And again, it's very cold, so that was a good call on Surrey County. Now, again, it's very cold out here. We saw some people wearing tank tops. I suggest you don't wear that. Bundle up. Layers are very important. And it's going to be cold out here for a while. So, again, I'm live here in Mount Airy, WXII 12 News.